Hello, I am U.S. Surgeon General Dr. Vivek Murthy. Welcome to this encore presentation of the Center for Disease Control and Prevention's Grand Rounds on Climate Change and Health. As Surgeon General, my job is to provide the American public and our neighbors around the world with the best possible information to make good decisions about personal and public health. So let me be very clear. Climate change poses a serious, immediate, and global threat to human health. And the responsibility for taking action to address this threat rests with every person, every community, every leader, and every government around the world. That's because a global crisis requires a global response. Every living being is impacted by the warming of our planet and by the increase in carbon pollution in our atmosphere. We have also seen a dramatic rise in incidents of asthma, allergies, and respiratory illness related in part to the worsening quality of our air and the changes in our atmosphere caused by climate change. This means more clinic visits and hospitals admissions, more days of school and work missed, and more scary moments for patients and their families. We also know that climate change means more extreme weather events, including more hurricanes, wildfires, and floods. These events take a toll on the physical and mental health of our communities, and they threaten our health infrastructure by leaving whole populations without access to necessary care. Longer summers and later winters also mean more vector-borne diseases like Lyme disease, dengue fever, and malaria. And finally, extreme heat, one of the most frequently experienced effects of climate change, affects us on a more regular basis, leading to heat stroke and dehydration, and making it harder to spend time outdoors, whether for leisure or as part of our daily commutes. While the impacts of climate change on health are many, perhaps most concerning is that the brunt will be felt by those who are most vulnerable, our children, the elderly, communities of color, and the poor. Climate change threatens to worsen disparities in health, and that is unacceptable. Addressing climate change is a health issue and a moral issue. Each of us has a responsibility to do what we can, as much as we can, and for as long as we can. The conversation we are having at the highest levels of government is one I'm privileged to partake in, because the impact of climate change on human health is a public health issue. I would now like to turn your attention to the encore presentation of the CDC's Grand Rounds on Climate Change and Health.